my go-to for the passing. So first we have to bring him on his back. What I like to do is grab the foot and on the shoulder and push him on his back. You can grab both, but I like more to go for one foot and the shoulder and bring him on his back. Now, you can grab both knees or get the hip. I like to grab both knees because you can bridge better. You can just stick like toe and essentially so by expecting the hip to expand. Now, you have to do a step here and a step here. So it's two steps. That's why you should find stuff. Now from here, I try to bring my knee in. Very simple. Then I push a loop on here, make my knee line to thing. I like more this, to do two steps first and then go for here, then go directly for the big step, because when I go directly for the step, you can pummel in again, or you can get me directly for a leg lock. But from here, when you try to counter, so you want to bring your shin against me, you can pummel me. I can pummel with my knee in the gear position. You can switch side one, two, and then go for the top position. So again, bring him on his back, off the gripping thing, shoulder, foot flowing, grab both knees, control both shins, knees here, by the knee control here, and do a step here, behind the step. One step, and then the second. That's why you should be here and here. Then from here, try to bring your knee in. It's like, rotate the knee, and try to get here to the knee on belly. Okay, but look here, by knee rein zu bekommen, zu einer Drehung. You can push here in the knee, then it's better. You can go here and then push, and then from here you have top position. Again. Get him on his back, both knees, both two steps. You can try to resist a little bit, you can do this in the gating band. So when I try this, you push it in, and then you have to do more times, like to pummel. Control, switch side one. Understand questions?